basically gangster rap. I guess it's like telling the real and not holding back, giving up, you know, the reality from the street point of view. And like by us being from the streets, we know how to report it. I tell, you know, basically what's going on. Say rap promotes violence and gangster rap does this and everything else. And I don't think gangster rap promotes violence at all. I think it's the person, you know. A song, a rap song, doesn't make a person go out and shoot people.